people had to play Monopoly with me. Because I always end up in free parking. If you have seen me before, you would know that I was not born disabled. I had a motorbike crash when I was 11 years old. But before the motorbike crash, I was a child model. The only kind of modding I do these days is for car crash adverts. Business is good. Last week, I took my driving test. It turns out I can't drive. Because I'm colorblind. One month ago, my uncle turned 100 years old. He said to me, "Josh, you've got to give me a gift. Make sure it's something I'm going to use." So I got him a nice, shiny, silver urn. Do you guys like knock knock jokes? Knock knock. I don't know why I can't get to the door. Yeah. I'm a father. I've got two kids. I love my kids so much. I love to play games with both of them, especially board games. The other day, my daughter came up to me and she said, "Hi, Daddy, can we play this game together?" This game was called Twister. So I had to sit down. I had to sit down and say to her, "I'm so sorry, sweetheart. Daddy can't be bothered." Knock, knock. I still can't get to the door. Thank you guys so much. You've been lovely.